my mom does a fundraising event called Crop Fruit here. And I wanted to try something where I could get my friends into it too and then also raise money. So the idea was presented to me to do a teen gala, which is essentially like a prom and you fundraise money to get a ticket in. So the first year we did it, it was $100 and everyone was really excited to go until they heard you had to fundraise $100 and then they shut down at the idea. So the second year when I did my application, which was taking my knowledge of the first year's gala and applying to the second year's, we reached out a lot earlier to people on Snapchat and Instagram and basically said, this is how you can raise money, you know, ask your parents for $5, ask your grandparents for $5. And that helped us to get around 120 people the second year.
Oh, wow.
And we went from around $13,000 the first year to about $23,000 the second year, which we're very proud of.
That's outstanding. That's for St. Jude's?
Yes.
Fantastic. So you're going to continue third annual,
yes,
I see here.
We have it on March 3rd, and I am trying to get some people who are younger than me to be on the committee so that when I go to college, it'll still continue.
So it continues?
Yes.
Oh, that's great.
Thank you.
Perfect. Thank you.